Well, it's just about impossible to turn on the television and not see negative ads in the race in District 8 featuring Republican Senator Alberta Darling and her Democratic challenger, Sandy Pasch. 12 News' Mike Anderson caught up with the candidates on the campaign trail and asked them to respond to those ads.
It's almost over, and the candidates, Alberta Darling and Sandy Pasch, are ready to end it. They also say they and the voters are ready to end the negative TV ads, which they say do nothing but distort their records.
I have been an education advocate. I've been an advocate for kids. I've been an advocate for veterans. I've been an advocate for seniors, advocate for the taxpayers. And, you know, it really bothers me that my record has been distorted after 20 years of service. It really is very painful to have all these distortions and lies.
Because I don't understand all this negative junk that's going out there. Many people say that they hate the negative ads, so I don't know why they're used to that extent, but apparently it's a form of desperation that they see this as a very vital seat.
It's been a campaign that's lasted only a couple of months in every neighborhood in the 8th Senate District. But to the candidates, it seems like it's been a couple of years. And tomorrow, the voters decide. In Menominee Falls, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.